Begin by finding a comfortable position for your body. Allow yourself to settle into that position and enjoy what it feels like to be comfortable in your body. Relax your body, noticing if there's any muscular tension that's present for you and gently inviting that tension to relax, to loosen, to let go. Enjoy relaxing your body. If you'd like, if it feels good for you, invite a gentle, easy smile to your face. Just smiling. Again, allow yourself to enjoy this in your body, being comfortable and relaxed with a simple smile on your face, delighting in this simple, easy pleasure that's always at least a little bit available to us. Begin to involve your mind by reflecting on things in your life that you're grateful for, whatever that might be for you. As you consider that, tell yourself about it, using phrases like, I feel grateful for having a place to sleep, or feel grateful for my friends. Whatever it is that you're grateful for, tell yourself about it. Be sure that you can hear what it is that you're grateful for in your mind. Just as if you were overhearing a conversation in the next room, someone sharing what they're grateful for. Let yourself hear that. Very good. Now, bring to mind your easy to love person or animal, whoever that is for you, and begin to cultivate love for them. You can use whatever method is familiar or enjoyable for you. Visualizations or phrases or a simple feeling of love. However you choose to do it, cultivate love for your easy to love person or animal. Whatever extent you feel love as you cultivate it, if you can feel that love in your body, notice it and really enjoy it. Savor that love. In a moment, we'll transition into the main technique. But to whatever extent you've cultivated this love, feel free to keep it around in your experience, to let it grow. Begin to use the metta phrase, "Wow," saying to yourself again and again the word "Wow," allowing it to be a kind of portal into noticing your experience with surprise and delight and amazement. Once again, be sure that you can hear the word "wow" in your mind. And to whatever extent you can, really let yourself feel that surprise and amazement. Being amazed that you're alive, that you're where you are, that you're able to experience this. None of this was promised or guaranteed, and we can be amazed by all of it. Wow. we look for it, if we steer towards it, it's possible to find a state of mind where everything is surprising. Everything is new and fresh. Wow. Wow. Letting this moment be brand new. As if we're experiencing this for the very first time. Can you taste that? Can this simple word, wow, be a portal into that state of mind? Explore and investigate. Very good. Now, consider if there's some way that this amazement and delight in life might like to manifest in action. Some choice or act you could take that would represent this particular flavor of love in the world. If you feel called to anything like that, set the intention to take that action as you're able to manifest this love in the world. As you're ready, at your own pace, you can come out of the meditation.